How's it going, everybody? It's your friend Worm, your gaming companion, here with Blario. Last time we didn't quite manage to beat Countdown, but that's okay. We have other things we can try doing. We haven't been up to this area in Land's End and Bean Valley, up to Nimbus Land, so why don't we try that? I don't think there's much to do in Land's End other than the wall climbing thing, so I think I'm going to just head to Bean Valley because I'm pretty sure that's where the piranha plant boss is. I don't know. Okay, that's definitely the wrong way. If I can avoid these bees as much as possible. Perfect. Right. Ooh, flower jar. Yes, please. Should probably sell all my lamb's lures at some point. And maybe my sheep attacks at that. Also, I'm low on pick-me-ups, and I have no healing items. Good job, Worm. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's the sound it makes. Yeah. I'm trying to remember exactly how this goes. I don't remember if you can go down those pipes. It's been so long. Yikes. Nope, that's fine. Good night. That's less fine. Oops, not gonna be good. Well, I'll just do the one damage, I guess. Oh my gosh, stop it. Yeah, that was a stupid move on your part. Hey, what? There better be something real good in this pipe. Ah, damn it. Oh. Johnny, how are you doing? Oops. 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 Huh. Anyone know where I could get a mid mushroom? Maybe here?
that. Yeah, not here. In Moleville? I feel like most of the good stuff is in Moleville. That's definitely where the pick-me-ups are. No healing. Okay. Do you have anything good? Great. Good talk. Great. Instant weapons, yeah. And what have ya? Nice. Possibility is Mushroom Kingdom. Just regular mushrooms. That is unfortunate. That's expensive. Alright, let's do that, and hopefully our elixirs and our magic will be enough. Gonna head back to Beantown. You know, Boston, the huge city in Mario World. At least the bees aren't too tough. Until I level up. 60, 81, 191. So Mario, level up soon. Yeah, I'll fight you for a level up. Last one, give me more. Keep mashing up bees until we get another level. Oh shit. We don't need you anymore. Good, mushroom. Alright. Before I do anything else, I think I'm gonna try this fight again. I should save now. Yeah. Right. First things first. Not that. I don't really use Able Juice. Alright, let's try this Johnny fight again. Wow, even with defending.
Hey, y'all. That's a tough fight. I'm gonna skip that for right now. Let's just go see Smilex. Ooh. It's a cake. Start off with a bang. That's some damage. Slap the hell out of this cake, I'll tell you what. Should psychopath on it if it doesn't if that doesn't do it, maybe. That is a bonkers looking cake, by the way. Okay. I think it's got candy cane, what looks like a ruler sticking out of it. Some very crazy frosting designs. Really love group hug. I thought you get double damage from jumps. Sheesh. There we go. Blow them candles out. Sure, y'all survive. Like, remember that? Ooh, that's gonna be rough. Yikes. Gonna need another elixir. Keep hitting that. Okay, that's gonna be a big one. Another blizzard. Okay. Thank you. Mario, not Mario, not Mario. Handles are all back. Damn it. I should have healed.
What the hell?
Oh my god, that was so much damage. Okay, I guess level up, maybe. That is the... message I am getting. Maybe you need a little bit more magic defense, also. What's in here? Another boss? Ooh, okay. Toss one of these for a rock candy. Randomizer within a randomizer. I'm gonna go back in here and not do the Johnny fight. I don't really care about this, actually. I will fight you guys, though. You little Gex. Gekit. Bowser. I mean, we're never gonna get Bowser resistant to magic as much as he needs it, so let's just stomp those dreams before we... Okay. Cool. This takes us. Hey. A 20 coins. I'll take it. I'm a Mario. Honestly, these guys give... it seems like pretty good XP. Right? They give me like 20? Yeah. Oh, Mallow. A magic of a gene, you know. Let's get Toadstool leveled up and we can try one more time. Check out one of the other pipes. Maybe we'll find something good. Ooh, and a gold chain chomp. Crazy dance he does. There we go. There's my lady. Why don't we give her some more HP? I don't trust this person. Nothing really of value out of that fight. Just keep killing geckos on our way up. My favorite thing that y'all could be doing. Yeah, let's stop that. Let's maybe stop that. Let's maybe stop that, please. Please don't. Please no. Oh, okay. Great. Please, somebody be able to act. Great. Oh, finally. Okay. I don't know. These things are weak too, is the problem. And Bowser doesn't have great magic, so I guess I just have to do this and hope for the best. No, it didn't work. Please die. Okay. No more geck fights. Give this one more try. Is it worth attacking the chefs? I don't know. Yeah, it might be worth attacking them. Great. 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 Just keep going for Bowser, please. That would be great. Nobody has mute though, huh? That's a bummer. Hit her. Come on, we should be there by now. Pull out them candles. Yeesh. Okay. Peach. Damn it. Great. Candles are all lit again. That'll kill those two. Probably makes more sense to do this and then just revive Mario at some point. Fucking. Now I have to pick her up because Bowser's gonna die. Toadstool. Thank you. Pick up Mario. Okay, that kills Bowser. I think the other two should be okay through this. Now it should be stunned. Candles are out though. Maybe this isn't for us right now. All right. Well, we gave it a try. Sometimes things don't go according to plan. Thank you for spending time with me. If you enjoyed yourself, go ahead and like and subscribe. I really enjoy you being here, and I will figure it out next time on Warm Play. Later.